Mr. and Mrs. Bale Clinch.
Beck, it's about time.
Howdy, Beck.
Howdy, ma'am.
Howdy.
I'd like to have you meet my little wife, Adrienne.
I'm mighty pleased to meet you.
Howdy, Adrienne.
Howdy, Beck.
This is our judge wife's night.
I do, Miss Bundy. We sure are proud to have you here. Beck, congratulations.
Thank you.
Mighty happy for you, boy. Mighty happy. She sure is pretty.
I think so.
There's Eula Jakes.
Glad to meet you, ma'am.
Howdy.
This is Miss Wirt Tanner.
Howdy, Leslie. I'm mighty happy to meet you. Nice to see
you. And Fernie Kling.
Miss Leslie, we're so glad to have you with us. Lucy, you really done well for yourself.
Thank you, Fernie.
Hey, Fernie.
Leslie, now you're going to meet the neighbor I was telling you about.
Oh, you mean my next door neighbor? Only lives 50 miles from me. Don't lose count.
Vashti, I'd like you to meet my wife.
Hello, Vashti. So nice to meet you. Jordan's told me so much about you.
I'm mighty glad to know you, Miss Jordan Benedict.
I'm awfully glad we're neighbors. And I hope we'll be real close friends.
Hi, Beck.
Well, howdy, Pinky.
Hello, Mr. Benedict.
Hello.
My name is Mark Stein. Call me Pinky.
Beck?
Yeah?
You, Beck, come here.
What do you want? Huh?
Excuse me, ma'am.
We'll be seeing you.
All right.
This'll perk you up, Miss Leslie.
Oh, thank you.
Folks, I propose a toast to a daughter of old Maryland as blooming into a citizen of the Lone Star State. To the bride. Yeah!
I'm fine.
Looks like there's more than one bride here today.
How's that, Vashti?
Mott Snyth and I were married yesterday in Hermosa.
Oh!
Leave the bar alone. I want to kiss him.
I guess that leaves only me.
Oh, Luz, why? Everybody in Novus County knows you'd rather herd cattle than make love.
Yeah, well, one thing God save for cattle. Boy, you put your brand on one of them, you're going to know where it's at.
Come and get it! I'll throw it in the creek!
Great, honey. This is a real Mexican barbacoa. That's where we get the word barbecue.
What is that?
Calf's head. See, we take and wrap it in clean white cloth and then wrap it tight in canvas and put it down in a pit of hot mesquite coals. It stays down there 18 hours or so, and boy, them brains are sure sweet.
Really terribly hungry.
It
must be the heat or something.
If all is hot, wait till July.
Eat it while it's hot!
What's the matter with her, Vic?
That's what I was afraid of.